To remove a green screen in Photoshop, you want to go to Select, go down to Color Range. You want to left click on the green screen to sample that color. And you want to set the fuzziness somewhere around between 84 to 90. Go ahead and press OK. And from here, we want to go to Layers, go down to the Mask, hold Alt or Option key, and then left click on here. And